First of all, let me apologize for my gravel voice. I've been at Comic-Con, so I can't speak really.
It's kind of hot, actually.
You shouldn't say that to me.
Here we go.